Morning, how are you doing? I'm out. Yeah. Walk starts in the village of Bothal, Northumberland. And yeah, it's a shortish walk, 5 miles, so, but it's a start. It's kind of like being a battery hen, let out of the shed to freedom and not quite knowing what to do with it. Just keep this wall on the right. Friendly old rascals. You're after food, really, aren't you? Aren't you pretty? Mainly following the field line, the edge of the field here. Here, the traffic was actually parallel with the road. So, yeah, we're not out in the wilderness by any means, but somewhat different, change of scenery, innit? Go and then follow the fence along that way. Alongside the railway line now. Yes, I'm pretty sure it's this way. Glad it's dry or I've been flat on my backside down here elsewise. Let's just carry on this way. Here, today's lesson is never assume. Because we don't want to go this way. We want to go this way. It's a little bit of tarmac work now. Make out over there. That's the town of Morpeth. More pretty horses. More people walking. Well, see, that bring it anywhere nice. It's the waste recycling facility. Don't look like many people come down this way. Wonder why. Yeah, this is a bit better. Still pretty close to the road up there. But yeah, that's what this walk's about. bridge here. That's railway line. That's the railway line we came over, coming in the opposite direction. It's amazing, it's hard to believe that this is the mighty Wansbeck that the legendary fell wanderer canoed down all the way to the coast to discover the lost city of Blythe. Well, there we go. First one since the end of the third lockdown. It's good to get out. That's all I can say. Thanks for watching, and I hope you're all well.